The soldiers led him to the warrior's ward to learn to wield his stinger as a sword. His fencing master, Rykerbee, knew war, a champion of battles from Belore. He said, "The swarm upholds a code that states, a war is won when kindness kills the hate. The truth is, Abel, though we train to fight, a bee should never be the first to strike. A single act of peace can turn a foe. In war there is no more effective blow than changing hearts from enemy to friend. If strike for strike, then war would never end."